Yes, everything's fine, Mrs. Parker.
Is it Holly I heard?
Holly? No.
Oh, morning, Mrs. Parker.
Morning. You know, the thing that pains me the most?
No, but I get the feeling you're going to tell me anyway.
You're an intelligent girl.
An intelligent girl can't have a libido.
No, an intelligent girl knows what to do with it.
I know what to do with it.
Oh, Holly. We used to be such friends.
Hello.
Now you're just cross with me all the time.
That's probably on account of you being a total and utter bitch.